Thank you so much, John. We have already seen from Art on the Square, we're going to have a bunch of amazing local artists, but also some from across the country and around the world. From Studio Q Jewelry, we have Mr. Michael Burris. But let's first start with Catherine Gulsandris. And you all are from New Mexico.
Yeah.
Amazing. And what about Art on the Square brings you here?
Oh, Art on the Square is just very highly regarded amongst artists, wouldn't you say?
One
of the most
sure.
highly regarded.
One of the most prestigious shows in the country, if not the most prestigious show.
Really?
So okay. When we hear that, you just drop what you're doing and you come.
Right. If you get accepted
you don't
into
think
the
twice.
Show.
Okay, see, you drop what you're doing and you come.
Yes.
Let's go ahead and start on this side. What do you have from your jewelry collection?
Oh, we have a little offering of what we do here. We work in sterling silver and 18 and 22 karat gold.
Beautiful.
And we hand make everything. Michael and I together, both of us have worked on every single piece that you see.
Oh, it's gorgeous, gorgeous. And also another thing, Michael, was that I saw the YouTube videos of Catherine actually putting these necklaces on. Because
yes.
I'm sure that people kind of look and they wonder, how do you put them on?
Right.
So would you mind walking me through
good
one of the
point.
Pieces?
Yes.
Which
Absolutely.
Piece can I try on?
Oh,
I just wanna,
yes.
Oh, be careful.
Here, let's try this one.
Okay.
What's interesting about these pieces mm-hmm. is we've created our own system of clasping.
Oh. Oh.
So what we've done is you just bring the ends out from the center
mm-hmm.
and then you open the piece by gently pulling on the strands. This is how it looks when it's fully on, fully open.
Okay.
So we go over your head. And then by gently pulling these little endings, we just bring the centerpiece up to the height that we'd like, and then we slip right through.
Oh, wow.
And this is our very own copyrighted design, so we don't use any store-bought findings.
Okay.
You can adjust the centerpiece a little higher or lower.
And what pieces, or rather, what materials do you all usually use in your pieces?
We use sterling silver and 18 and 22 karat gold.
Okay.
So the one that you're modeling right now is all sterling silver with little accents of 22 karat gold.
Everybody, we are already writing out our shopping list here for Art on the Square. Art on the Square will be in downtown Belleville May 13th through the 15th at 10 Public Square, artonthesquare.com. If you can't wait, you need to order something right now, just go to studioqjewelry.com. Hey, everybody. Form has an excellent function here on the 9 a.m. show.